Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. How to traveling into the nature of mind in your heart, okay? If you lost in thought or use your thought, you cannot go deep into your nature of mind. So the way to go into the nature of mind is by your feeling. Especially feeling good heart, okay? So in the practice of meditation, Lord Buddha said, just develop right effort, okay? Whatever unwholesome states in your heart, just let go. When you let go, then not welcome any bad things in your heart again. And then develop good heart by keep your heart smile, wholesome. So now, you just smile first. When you smile, your mind turn inwards into your heart. And then develop more wholesome states in your heart. First, trust in the Buddha. When you have trust in the Buddha, trust is in your heart. Smile and trust in the Buddha. Your heart opening up. Smile and trust in the Buddha. And now you see, your heart can remember things very well. Even now you're getting old, but you take a picture in your childhood, your teenager. When you look at your picture, you smile or not? Because you see your picture very cute, okay? Even now very old, you know, your heart or your spirit and soul never getting old. Even this body getting old and older, but your heart or your true self inside, when see this picture of your childhood, your true self wake up. Oh, you very cute, very handsome, okay? So you now inside never change, still got attachment, but anyhow, attachment to goodness, okay? But what I tell you is your heart can remember everything if you not use your thought. So now you know you got previous life, a lot previous life, but you cannot remember. But you can connect to your past experience in the previous life if you just have your confidence. Right now you come to practice meditation, okay? Just is not by happen you come to start to practice in this life, not by happen. You must have been practicing a lot in the previous life before, but you can't remember. So just feel open your heart by keep confidence into your heart. Maybe you got jhana, higher or deepened meditation, as maybe you was a great master before, okay, but you forgot. Just trust yourself. Now I would like you to not start 1, 2, 3 now, because sometimes you was a great master before, but you can't remember. You should have confidence in your heart. I must have practiced a lot, okay? Feel into your heart. I must practice a lot in previous life. I come to this life, why come and to start 1, 2, 3. I must go ahead. 10, 20, 30, 100. Okay? So you learn from inside, from your heart, from your own experience. Before you practice meditation, you must thinking about what method to practice. But now, you don't have to practice like that. Your heart already got a lot of experience. Just stop thinking and just keep confident in your heart by confidence in you, into your practice, okay? You must have a lot of practice before. When you have this kind of feeling in your heart, then it connected to something you got experience before, okay? Immediately, your mind calm and calmer by itself, and you got connect with something, a lot of power from your own, okay? Now just start from heart, okay? Not start from your mind, from your heart, okay? All experience is already there in your heart. First, connect to the Buddha by trust in the Buddha. Trust in the Buddha. I come to this life practicing Buddhism. That means I must have met the Buddha, or I must have followed the Buddha path before. Okay? So just trust in the Buddha first. And now just keep your eye wake up, not lost. Okay? When your eye wake up, not lost, then trust in the Buddha and confident into yourself deep inside. Now we will cross over to the past experience. You feel your heart open. Open up to emptiness and more emptiness, more clear knowing. Your heart become calm and clear. So if your heart is good, this is your heart, then your mind not traveling. Your mind become mindfulness. Before you start by concentration from your mind, but you don't have foundation. Okay? Now I put you foundation by trust in the Buddha. Trust in the Buddha now. You got your heart expanding or not? Trust in the Buddha. Your heart expanding. I just want you to fill up your foundation first. You want to build up very high building condominium, but foundation small, then it's collapsed. Okay? Before you go further practice mindfulness, meditation, or vipassana, just develop into your heart good foundation first. Okay? How? Clean up your heart first. Clear up all the foundation with mind. And put into your heart trust in the Buddha. You know the power of meditation. There are five powers. The first power we call faith or trust in the Buddha. The second power is right effort. The third power is right mindfulness. The fourth power is right concentration, okay? Or concentration faculty. And the last one is wisdom. There are five power, or in Bali verse, we use the five faculties, okay? Five faculties, okay? Now people come to practice meditation, they skip the first faculty, or the first power, that is faith in the Buddha. Even you open your eye with me, but your heart with the Buddha. Now you connect to the Buddha. Buddhang saranang Tathāmi Dhammang Saranang Kacchāmi Sanghang Saranang Kacchāmi. Your heart with the Buddha, then your mind, very good calmness, good mindfulness, and clearness. Okay? Just keep here. You know, when you keep trust in the Buddha, your mind turn inwards. Okay? Many people practice meditation, don't know how to turn inwards. The mind to turn inwards inside. But with faith in the Buddha, trust in the Buddha, now your mind turn inwards. Now your mind turn inwards, and then you can listen. Listen into your heart, listen into your feeling. Keep listening now. Your heart listening into your heart. Trust in the Buddha and listen by your heart, not by your ear. Your heart listen into your heart now. With the power of Buddha, when you keep listening into your heart, you have the faculty, right effort, stream entry, before you follow the stream. When you listen into your heart, now you go stream entry. Then you can rely stream in your heart, open up, open up. You got a lot of desire, hatred, delusion, it mix up like stream or flow. But when you have trust in the Buddha, then you go stream entry now. And then with smile will develop wholesome state in your heart. Smile nice and sincere. And with trust in the Buddha, then go ahead. Listening. Your eye with me, okay? Or even you open your eye, just listening when you talking to friend, listening to your heart. If you not listening to your heart, then you will talk with your friend with hatred, desire, attachment. But your mind not go out. You talk, your mind keep inside, okay? Keep inside by listening. So just in daily life, you told me you're quite busy. You don't have time for practice meditation. But anyhow, even you're quite busy, you only got 3 jobs in the day. First job is speaking. Second job is doing. Third job is thinking. So if you can do it in daily life, listening to your heart before you talk, then you not talk with desire, okay? Not talk with hatred, okay? Listening into your heart before you doing, then you not rush in doing, okay? You will got calmness in doing. Listening into your heart before you think, or when you are thinking, then you not lost, okay? Because you got awareness. When you just listening into your heart, then you are at home, you are back home. When you're not listening into your heart, you go to your mouth, okay? This lunch time, you will go to your mouth and forget your heart, eating and don't know, and forget your home, and lost with thought. Or you go to your ear, you go to your eye, but now you not go to your ear, but you stay at home in your heart. You not go to your eye, you stay at home in your heart. What happened? When your eye look, your heart seeing. When your ear listening, your heart hearing, okay? One day, about 15 years ago, I just practice today, looking and seeing from heart, listening and hearing from heart. Not long, a few hours later, my heart wake up. Okay? Wake up. And all in the knowing. Now, you listen to me, your eye with me. I'm not teaching you. I listen, I talk to you from my heart. But I talk to your heart. Okay? I talk to your heart. Don't use your thought to obstruction. Okay? I talk to your heart. And now this session, smile with trust in your heart now. This session, I will let you know how to go deep inside, not with thought, with feeling and absorption of good feeling, because the practice of jhana in English translated into the absorption of mind, absorption. If you not trust in the Buddha, not smile, you cannot go into the jhana, okay? Because into the jhana, we not put concentration, but we just let go, and your heart become opening up and absorb into deep calmness, okay? Now, just relax and smile. And your body straight up. Listening into your heart. Listening into your heart. Watch and see inside. Listening into your heart. Just trust in the Buddha. I will bring you crossover one time. With the power of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, into your heart now. Your heart become expanding. And just trust in the Buddha more and more. Your heart expanding and emptiness. Just trust in the Buddha. And right determination into your heart will follow the Buddha path only. Follow the Buddha path only. Now, inside open up and your heart go become one with the Buddha. Going inside now, your heart, by right determination. Letting go everything, letting go all attachment. No more, no more, enough, enough. Now your heart with the Buddha inside now, and close your eye with smile. With trust in the Buddha, and smile into your heart. Confident into your practice now. Feeling trust in the Buddha more and more every moment. With smile into your heart. You never smile to yourself for a long, long time. Now, even you just sit and close your eye, if you just smile a bit to your heart, smile to your heart inside, your heart will be back home. And trust in the Buddha into your heart. Only smile and trust in Buddha. And confidence in yourself in the practice. Enough. Smile and trust in Buddha. Then you can let go all attachment. More letting go all attachment, you wake up inside with seeing. seeing and letting go. Seeing and letting go. Seeing and letting go. And just cross over. Go stream entry inside. Become one with the Buddha now. And together, listening into your heart with mind and touching Buddha together. Listening, then your mind go inside, become one with your heart, not lost in thought anymore. Listening into your heart, you not hear voice, but you can realize your feeling good or not good. Wholesome or unwholesome. Then unwholesome gone. Wholesome, good, and goodness more and more into your heart now when you're listening. When you're listening, you got watching and seeing in your heart. You never watch and see in your heart. But when you're listening into your heart, you are wake up inside with watching and seeing inside. Watch and see inside deeply. Watch and see inside deeply. Listening into your heart, you can rely, flow or stream in your heart. Mix up with your desire and attachment. Just listening into your heart more and more. Then you can break through the stream of flow inside. And then you can see your attachment become less and less and less and disappear. Listening and together you got listening with watching and seeing inside. You know how to watch outside, seeing outside, but you never know how to watch and see inside. With listening into your heart deeply, you got watching and seeing inside. relax your body, relax your heart. When you listening into your heart, you will got awareness of you are sitting and you not doing anything. You just got awareness of your sitting and only sitting and breathing. Listening into your heart, your awareness come back to your breathing naturally. That we call awareness of breathing, which will help you wake up in the calmness, wake up in emptiness, or wake up in jhana inside. Listening into your heart, what you got is awareness of natural breathing. Natural breathing in, natural breathing out. Or you got awareness of your body sitting with only breathing in and out, not do anything, not do anything. Your body survive with breathing in and out every moment. Now you got awareness. In awareness, you just wake up. You can see calmness of mind, emptiness of mind. So wake up in awareness or in the calmness. You can see the body, the feeling, the mind and mind quality or satipatthan four or the four foundation, the four foundation of mindfulness. Then you got seeing yourself, knowing your breathing, and with mind, you can see yourself deep into your spirit and soul, clear and clean, clean and clear inside. With trust in the Buddha, and smile deep into your heart. You got awareness of your breathing, of the body foundation, but you got seeing deep into the mind, into the mental quality with clearness. Now your mind become one with your heart, but sometimes it's separate. Just no doubt and trust in Buddha. Listen into your heart together until your mind become one with your heart and not separate no more. When your mind become one with your heart, then you got the calmness of body and the calmness of mind inside with pureness in your heart. Now you got seeing pureness in your heart more and more, shining and beautiful. In your heart, wake up with pureness. Listening deep again into your heart to go inside the pureness. It becomes emptiness, more emptiness, and unboundary emptiness. Knowing and seeing wake up in your heart now. Your heart now got knowing and seeing. Seeing and knowing. Knowing and seeing more clearly. Smile into your heart. Deep inside, we trust in Buddha. You got more knowing and seeing now. Seeing and knowing now. Knowing and seeing with letting go more and more in your heart. Relax yourself. You will get awareness of breathing naturally. With awareness of breathing naturally, then watch and see your mind. Watch and see your mind and your heart deep inside. Just got awareness of breathing naturally to help you wake up. And you wake up, you can see deep into your mind, into your heart, deep into the calmness, deep into the emptiness. And now, when you go inside, deep in the calmness, deep in the emptiness, just exploring whatever you can realize inside. Exploring and letting go. More exploring and letting go. The pureness there.